is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker.
A chill has befallen the entire arena as the Phenom makes his way toward the ring to continue his quarter century of taking souls and digging holes for WWE superstars.
I can't imagine what it must be like to be inside the ring and watch The Undertaker slowly walk toward battle.
And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn.
During the incredible reunion of D-Generation, Shawn Michaels crossed paths with the one entity who never defeated him, The Undertaker.
And let's remember, Michael, HBK's four-year hiatus from sports entertainment was because of a severe back injury suffered at the hands of the Phenom.
Shawn Michaels stormed the gates of hell and attacked Undertaker like no one before at WrestleMania. It was a classic struggle between light and the dark.
Clearly, the match will go down as one of, if not the greatest battle of all time. It was so closely contested that the legends had to take each other on again at the following year's WrestleMania.
Clothesline! Right in the back of the neck. Is he done?
Whoa, he gets out of it. He's at another level right now, Michael.
Harsh impact. Oh, look at this.
You know, no matter how many times I see a Hell in a Cell match, I'm always amazed at what these competitors are willing to put themselves through.
That one. He goes for the cover. And Shawn Michaels gets out quickly.
He might as well be in Montreal because HBK ain't staying down.
The cover. Hard to dispute Tyler's point about what these superstars put themselves through in an environment like this. For whatever reason, when the Hell in a Cell structure is in place, superstars willingly push the boundaries of physical punishment.
And then there's people like Shane McMahon who just take that to a whole other level.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
Nasty impact.
HBK looking to attack from the sky.
Oh, no. We know what
HBK from the top. No one does it better.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
So you put an exclamation and a quick pin attack by Shawn Michaels.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action. He ain't messing around.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
And he picks up the win.
Hey, they both did what they're wrong, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And if you guys at home are anything like me, that match has you already thinking about next year's Hell in a Cell.